Yeah, I'm Phil Hayes, and I won for director multi-camera for The X Factor. It's the most prestigious thing you can do, really, in this industry, whether it be film or television. So to actually be recognised, I feel like a charlatan, but to be recognised for to be good at your job after the, you know, when you put in a lot of hours of hard work, and for somebody to tell you actually you can do it quite well, it's the biggest honour in the world when it comes from somebody like these people, you know.
Of course, I mean, The X Factor remains a public addiction. What are the biggest challenges that you face in putting that together for us?
Explaining to my wife and kids why I'm never home is possibly the biggest challenge. Bringing together a lot of different people's ideas and realising, you know, you have to work very closely with the editorial team because you're trying to tell stories, really, but pictorially as well as with words. So just trying to realise that what the producers want out of this every show, also trying to stamp your creative vision at the same time. That's kind of the biggest thing. It's a dichotomy.
Is there a particular episode you'd point to and say you're proudest of?
The finals, always the finals, yeah. Because they're the most stressful. You get the biggest guest acts. There's the most amount of tears and sick in there. It's, you know, it's a huge amount of emotions in 4 hours over a weekend, from behind the camera and in front of the camera.
Of course, you're an award-winning success here tonight, but has anything ever gone wrong on the series?
I run a tight ship. That's all I'll say.